on tonight.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, from Rio Grande Valley, Texas, Raquel Rodriguez!
And tonight, Friday Night SmackDown on Fox at TD Garden in Boston, Massachusetts, is sponsored by Progressive. The ultra-impressive Raquel Rodriguez will take on Sonya DeVille, who seems to think she should still be running the show, but she's going to have her work cut out for her. Sonya and Raquel live next on SmackDown. On A&E.
I can say on authority that those two, that rivalry, shaped the human I am forever, and I'm not the only one. I can't wait to watch that, just like I can't wait to watch
and her opponent from Shabam, New Jersey, Sonya DeVille.
Rodriguez beat the hell out of this one.
Sonya DeVille cannot get over the fact that she no longer has any power here in WWE, that she is no longer a WWE official. She continues to rub every mistake that she perceived that Adam Pearce makes
in his face.
Exactly. And now tonight, she pays for it as she has to go one-on-one with Raquel Rodriguez. And tonight, Friday Night SmackDown on Fox is sponsored by Progressive Insurance. Save when you bundle auto, home, or motorcycle insurance.
The interesting thing about this is, although Sonya DeVille had an incredible week with the Mandy's Donuts, okay? They were on Uber Eats in LA this week.
I want to try the peanut butter and jelly one. She said you put it in the microwave for 10 seconds.
Might be the greatest donuts of all time. And then she comes out tonight, runs her mouth to Pierce, and now she's got to stare right in the eyes of Raquel Rodriguez.
Formidable and beautiful. 6 feet tall, Raquel Rodriguez goes to work on Sonya DeVille one-on-one in this matchup here tonight.
Sonya DeVille, entrepreneur, trailblazer, leader, badass. But she finds herself in trouble a lot because she's from Jersey. She likes to run her mouth.
And Raquel Rodriguez, who's had an incredible couple of months here since debuting on Friday Night SmackDown. Remember, took Ronda Rousey to the limit a couple of months ago. And now, waist lock by Sonya DeVille and having little effect on Raquel Rodriguez, perhaps the most powerful woman in WWE today.
Raquel has done nothing short but impress people all over the globe with her power, her stamina, and her ability to dominate adults.
And here's an example of that is Sonya. Looks to fight back out and just stops right on the knee.
Sonya in the best shape of her life. Well, ready to get back into the ring every week.
Raquel as well. And Sonya DeVille would like to prove something to Adam Pearce. WWE management here tonight. Taking out all her anger and frustration on Raquel.
Look at this vicious streak from Sonya here.
I'll see how she treats you sometimes in the backstage area, Pat. So you know what it's all about.
Yeah, I mean, she's not necessarily the nicest human to me, but I have to give respect. Oh. Where's respect?
What do you need for the win on Raquel? Hook of the leg and a near fall.
Remember the first we saw of Raquel, she was coming out here to challenge Ronda Rousey.
Take another look at the running knee. Bang! By Sonya DeVille.
Right on the butt. Still can't count the three, but got Raquel reeling.
I also don't believe that anyone in the history of WWE has abused their power as an official more than Sonya DeVille did when she was running things.
No. Oh, no.
Oh, and Raquel driving Sonya to the mat, back up to her feet. Rodriguez now with a right hand. Raquel Rodriguez, I believe, a future champion, Pat.
Raquel ragdolling Sonya DeVille.
And now the fall-away slam by Rodriguez.
I think everybody sees her as a future champion. You've been here for 25 years. I have not.
And now Raquel. Oh! That corkscrew elbow off the second rope. Here's the cover now on DeVille, who grabs the bottom rope to force the break.
Clever. Cheeky from Sonya. That's that veteran in the ring.
And trying to fight out of the situation in the corner.
Big time kicks from Sonya. Oh, little guillotine.
And DeVille. Uh-oh, look at Raquel. Raquel powering Sonya DeVille up.
Look at her.
And just tossing DeVille away.
shot, putting Sonya, who had a guillotine in around Raquel's neck.
It wasn't very effective, however. Now look at DeVille is favoring her arm. I believe she hurt her arm at some point during that sequence.
Still able to get out of the way and deliver a great DDT to Raquel.
Cover now on Raquel. Hook of the leg. Shoulders are down. Raquel kicks at two. A near fall by Sonya DeVille.
Sonya thought that was it.
Now seems to still be favoring her right arm as she now turns her attention to the offense with the feet.
Big kicks.
And Raquel Rodriguez gonna power DeVille up and slam her home off the Tejada bomb. Raquel Rodriguez with the win.
Couple kicks to the chest and Raquel puts Sonya on the ride. Cole.
The Tejada bomb.
Force
by Raquel Rodriguez.
What an impressive performance.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, Aaliyah calls Lacey Evans a coward and not an American hero since she refuses to face Aaliyah. Well, they're going to go one-on-one coming up next. Lacey Evans demands respect from the WWE fans. Will she get it? We'll find out next.